I picked this book up at a thrift store. It's a children's book, approximately 48 pages. It has great little drawings in it. It's about a rich cat and a poor cat. Actually, when I saw the title, I thought of the book Rich Dad, Poor Dad. And it's about how a rich cat lives and how a poor cat lives. And it's really a great story. This would be great for a child or a cat lover. I highly recommend it. Ciao.